don't want anybody getting hurt. All right, let's try it again. Boys and girls, if you would, please show some love. Give it up for Aja. Is this the first time y'all seen a drag queen ice skate up in here? Yeah! Bitch, I was like, you know what? This means that there was a lot of pussy juice on the floor, and that's okay. Woo! But bitch, I had fun nonetheless. I was giving you a little, oh, a little, oh. Holy fuck,
Are you guys having a good time tonight? Oh, okay. Yeah. Bitch, when life gives you lemons, give them floor performance! It's okay, bitch. I used to walk balls. I used to vote in the butch queen category because I'm not necessarily in the femme category. But nonetheless, they give you a little pussy tuna surprise. Ooh. I sent my delicate penny mask down. Bitch, I'm not gonna lie. There's like a little mirror up here. So that point when I put myself like, oh shit, bitch, I feel like J-Lo right now. Who's she? Oh, she ain't got no titties. It's okay. She's still like a shiny cow.
Come on, seriously. Kardashian.
Well, I'm more of like Kartrashian. Seriously, one more time. I really want to thank you guys for being here. Witnessing this ice skating moment. Bitch, y'all turn me the fuck out. Yeah. There ain't any amount of hash browns that's gonna change the way I feel right now, bitch. Let me linger. Not right now. Y'all are so cute, y'all are so amazing. What? You trying to say hi? Give me a hug. This, so I'm gonna go change into something. Alright, maybe the voice doesn't work for me, but I'm trying. Listen, y'all, I'm out of breath, so I'm gonna keep this shit short.
Do we have any merchandise to sell, mama?
You is intelligent, you is business fish.
Not today, girl. I look like hooker fish tonight.
Yeah. You are, you steal everything
with
to
my
me.
Chocolates, girl.
Girl, that's what we call daytime, bitch. Y'all, I'm
selling market.
Can y'all please give it up for your hostess this evening?
Thank
Kelly
you,
fucking turns me out every time. And best believe, if Kelly was not under the weather, bitch, me and Kelly would have been on stage. Give me a little smooch.
Yeah, like we did last time, girl.
Well, I came back for more.
Next time you're back. Here, girl.
Oh, there we go. I will be back. See, she just confirmed. Thank you so much. I am selling merchandise at my meet and greet or whatever the tea is. We will have it out there. Y'all are cute. I saw like half of y'all on Grindr, so work, hit me up, live your life. And let's motherfucking party!